I voted in favor of teacher evaluation because it's a good plan. It has more categories for evaluating teachers, and I think the most remarkable thing about this new proposal is that it is supported by the School Boards Association and also the PSEA or the Teachers Union.